Well, let's take a look at first how Adam puts his hand in the ball. First of all, you can see that his hand and fingers are very close together, being a two-handed bowler. If he doesn't do this, a lot of the time what happens, the ball reaction is very weak. So by him having his hands together, he can get a really strong reaction on the bowling ball.